the Spanish coast is like a child attracting old people, like paedophiles, looking for a better quality of life, leaving England because it's full of strife. Da, 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 da. They go to live in urbanisations that are full of the English, not the Asians. There are 10,000 foreigners living in Spain, 8,000 are from the UK. The Spanish government don't really make money, cause the old people sit at home eating honey. The selfish oldies are causing family breakups, and the kids have lost potential childminders. It means we don't have to pay for their care, so no more pay.